even with a dive computer to track your depth, time, and exposure to nitrogen, you still need to plan the dive ahead of time. Dive planning includes agreeing on a purpose for your dive. Is it sightseeing, exploration, taking photos, or examining a particular underwater artifact? Notifying someone of your plans. Familiarizing yourself with both the dive site and conditions. Determining entry and exit points. Deciding the direction you will take and who will be primarily responsible for navigation. And finally, formulating a dive plan that addresses depth, time, and minimum ascent pressure. Time has shown that the divers who consistently have the best dives and the fewest problems are the ones who plan the dive and dive the plan.